There are around 230,000 discovered species in the ocean, but there's an estimate that there are around 700,000 to 2 million species in total. That means that at least 2/3 of the marine species are still unknown. But every year around 2,000 marine species are discovered, and we get closer and closer to discovering the majority of them. One of the most endangered species in the whole world is the vaquita. It's a species of small marine mammal which was discovered in 1958, and in less than a century of us knowing of its existence, the vaquita is in the verge of extinction due to hunting. In 1997, the population of the vaquita was in the 600s, but in 2015 there were only 100 individuals left, and now in 2018 there is 30 individuals left. It has been deducted that the extinction of the vaquita is inevitable, and it's very possible that by the end of 2018 the vaquita will be extinct. Mariana Trench is the lowest point known in the ocean. It is 11 kilometers long, and the bottom of the trench has been reached 4 times, the first time being in 1960 by Don Walsh and Jacques Pickard, and the last time in 2012 by the famous movie director James Cameron. The longest animal in the ocean is a jellyfish called the lion's mane jellyfish. It lives in the Arctic, Atlantic, and Pacific Ocean, and its tentacles can measure up to 37 meters long. A lot of the biggest animals on Earth have been land dinosaurs, with the biggest of them being the Argentinosaurus, weighing almost 100 tons. But animals on land cannot surpass the 100 ton mark, and that's because of gravity. There simply can't be legs strong enough to hold that amount of weight. But in the ocean, animals can basically ignore gravity, and the perfect example for that is the blue whale. The blue whale can measure up to 30 meters and weigh up to 200 tons, and still can reach a speed of 50 kilometers per hour without anything stopping it. One of the greatest experiences that you can have is visit an underwater museum. There are many of them all around the world, but one of the best is located in Cancun, Mexico, where there are around 500 realistic human sculptures, which are made with materials that help the coral life. There's an estimate of more than 3 million shipwrecks all around the ocean floor, with a value of more than $60 billion. Less than 1% of them have been explored, so there's still a lot of ships that we don't know where they sank or why they sank. The Great Pacific Garbage Patch is an island of garbage found in the Pacific Ocean. Around 14 billion tons of trash are dropped in the ocean each year, and that makes the island of trash 1.6 million square kilometers, meaning that it is 3 times the size of France, and if it keeps growing that fast, soon it will be bigger than Mexico. In 1988, a video was filmed in the depths of the ocean at around 4,700 meters below the surface. In this video, a strange creature can be seen with super long legs. This creepy creature turned out to be a squid and has been readily seen after that encounter. The bloop is the name of a sound wave recorded in 1997 that still nobody knows what that was from. Some speculate that it was the sound of a huge iceberg breaking, but other things that it can be linked to a huge creature that we still don't know about. Let's just hope that if it's a colossal creature, humans don't hunt it down to extinction.